Good morning, dear students. Today we learn how to make a still life painting again. Use a pencil setting. Here is a flower. See, here is a flower. And today we learn how to draw this one. Let us start. We take a paper. At first, we draw a circle, semicircle, and then we try to make this one in this way. And this way we complete the flower. Again we draw the lips. Now we start the stroke of a pencil. See, we take the pencil like that and then we rub. We use a pencil in this way on the top floor, and downside we use the lines. And then we do like this one. And again we draw the lines. then we draw the lines this way and give the see how beautiful is, and this way we complete each flower. Okay, draw the and again we draw the lines. And now the last flower is and this way we complete the flower. Now the term of leaves. So let us start. At first we draw the long line. See, the longest stalks is given in the upside and then downside. Now we give a half toucher stem of the flower. and this way we complete the painting. Okay, and given the last stone, see how you complete this one. We put the dust of the graphite this way and take a cotton ball. And then we rub near the flower in this way. And rub in the each side. See. And this way we complete the beautiful painting. See how lovely this one. So take care, goodbye, and complete this painting for your work. Thank you.